In continuation with our previous discussion, where we discussed how current reversal takes place in a particular coil of armature winding, and we discussed how an inductive voltage kick of very high magnitude appears across the shorted segments. We had taken coil one as a representative case. So remember that we had taken an example of armature winding having just four coils. So we represented our coil one like this, and other coils were coil two, coil three, and coil four. If you will connect this, then this will be coil four, which is represented here further, coil four, because we are having just four coils. So there we took this direction for coil 3. So remember that we have just four coil. So two coils will have the same direction and other two coils will have the same direction. Like coil 4 is having this direction. So coil 3 will also have this direction. Just correct this one. This will have the same direction as coil 4. If we are having more than four coils in our armature winding, then this direction is okay. But for four coil, this will be having its direction opposite to that. How? Whenever a brush is touching segment A, then check your notebook. You will notice that the other brush is touching the segment C, like that, represented by Y, right? So if this is touching, so if current leaving this terminal is 2IC, suppose one load is connected, only then current will flow. So if load is connected between terminals, then 2IC will enter from here. And this current is having path through this 2IC. That's why this will have its direction opposite to this. If we are having more than four coils in our armature winding, so obviously the other brush will be having its position right to this. So this 2IC will leave from that position. Then in that case, this IC will have this direction. Otherwise, for our case, it will have this direction. That is clear. So similar analysis can be performed for this coil. As we know that for four coil system, when coil one is undergoing a commutation process, at the same time coil three will also undergo commutation process. So you can or let us quickly see this. So this is coil C. So this is the position of commutator segments and coils shifted towards this direction, so that this position has moved here. So similarly, make the carbon position brush position will be fixed. So this is Y, and make accordingly. So this has shifted. So B has shifted here. A, this end of A is shifted here. So this end of C will shift here. Like this. So this will shift like this. When this shifts here, then this end will shift here, right? And this is D, and this is connected with this. So at that time, current through this is I1. So let us say current leaving through this. Now whole current, this 2IC, was leaving through this. Now we have one more connection through this. So say some current is leaving having magnitude I1 dash. So remaining current will leave through this 2IC minus I1 dash. So IC will leave here this way, and this will be the direction IC minus I1 dash, remaining one, 2IC minus I1, IC leaves here, and remaining flows through this. So here again, this is IC. This is coil 4, right? So coil 4 represented here, IC. Fine. Now corresponding to this position, so just below this, make the brush first. This is Y. Again, the total current is 2IC. Here also 2IC. So corresponding to this, this is C, and make somewhere here D. So this is in between this. Connect the coils K so current through this is having equal areas in both the segments, so the current leaving from both, okay, make here to look it better, so current in both will be IC and IC, similar to this IC and IC. And at this moment, EMF induced in this coil is 0 as well as here 0, other than inductive voltage kick. I am talking about normal EMF induced, right? So here again IC is leaving here, so no current as like this, and this current will leave IC, this IC. Now corresponding to this, this is, now first make the brush position just below this. And this is C, this is B, this is C. So A and B, C is about to leave. So C is about to leave this one. This is C, and in between this is B, and this is D. So this is coil 1, coil 2, and this is coil 3, and this is coil 4. So at this moment, we can observe very small area. This segment is just about to leave the brush contact. So here a small amount of current will flow through this. Let us represent I2 dash, and remaining will be flowing through this 2IC minus I2 dash. So at this time, current in this, this is IC, so this is IC, so current in this will be I2 is coming through this, and so this is 2IC minus I2 dash, and here it will be IC. And in coil 3, this is coil 3, so remaining current will be 2IC minus I2 dash. This way IC minus I2 dash. So here apply KCL, I2 minus I2 dash plus I2 dash, IC will leave this way. So this is coil 1, coil 2, coil 3. See, observe in coil 3 also, earlier the direction of current was this way, IC. Now the magnitude decreases, IC minus I1 dash, lesser than this IC. Then here it becomes 0. Then again reversal of current has started, and this direction has been changed from right side to left side, and this is IC minus I2 dash. Right? So finally, corresponding to this position, let us first make the brush position here. and this is B. So this is somewhere C and this is D. So this time again, 2IC is there, 2IC is here, and this 2IC is leaving this, so that IC flows here and IC goes here, right? So in this case, we can see that this 2IC is not having any other path than this, and 2IC similar to that, this 2IC coming through this, IC through this, and IC through this. And we are getting, this is coil 4, coil 1, coil 2, coil 3, coil 4, the same coil is represented here, right? So this way we are having two parallel paths, one path through this and one path through this. So for two pole machine, this was the simplex lap winding, that's why we are having two parallel paths. So depending upon the situation, the reversal will take place as discussed. So similar to that, in case of these shorted segments, an inductive voltage kick appears. Similar inductive voltage kick will appear across these shorted segments also. So the polarity will be just opposite to that having here, because here see, the current reversal takes place from this IC from this side to IC this side. Opposite to that in coil C, earlier this direction opposite to this, and reversal has taken in this direction. So as in di by dt voltage drop always tries to oppose the change in currents in a particular coil. So accordingly, the polarity will be induced, right? So this was all about inductive voltage kick